the freezing point in degrees Celsius is 0, but in Fahrenheit, it's 32 degrees. The boiling point in degrees Celsius is 100, but in degrees Fahrenheit, it's 212. Because we often have temperatures below 0 in Minnesota, you might need to count degrees above 0 and below 0 to find the difference between two temperatures.